Hi! I am Fred, a virtual avatar, and I am here to guide you through your learning journey with Catena-X. In this video, we are going to explore how to calculate the PCF data of your product with your calculation app in Catena-X. We will use an example to learn about the steps you need to take to calculate the PCF of a product. Let's assume that your company produces a steering wheel and we are going to calculate the PCF of this specific part. To get started, structure your PCF calculation, considering the different components of the requested PCF and to know where to get the respective data from. You will begin your calculation process by considering the direct emissions from your production. Direct emissions refers to all the greenhouse gas emissions coming from your company's own processes, for example by using natural gas as fuel. Once you have retrieved this data, enter it directly into your calculation app. Next, get your indirect emissions from purchased energy. You can derive this data from your consumption values, energy mix, and so on. Collect the necessary data, then add it to your calculation app. At this point, we need to consider the upstream emissions. These are indirect CO2 emissions that occur in the value chain, prior to the processes owned or controlled by your company. Please consider, all PCF values reported from supplier to customer must always represent the entire supply chain behind them, so the PCF data is captured in a cradle-to-gate calculation and can be expanded and summarized to form the final PCF result. The cradle-to-gate PCF includes all attributable upstream and direct emissions of producing a product, including all upstream transportation activities until the product leaves the supplier's gate. The life cycle emissions that shall be accounted for in this cradle-to-gate PCF exclude downstream emissions related to the product use and end-of-life stages. In our example, to obtain the upstream emission from the steering wheel, you will have to ask your suppliers for their data by sending them a PCF request for subcomponents. Once you receive the PCF response from your suppliers, you can access the data on the digital database and transfer it to your calculation app. For other upstream emissions which only make up a small proportion of your emissions, you can use data from Catena-X compliant databases. If necessary, include in your calculation other emissions such as transport, waste, or recycling quotas. Once you have entered all your data into your calculation app, obtain the final PCF result for your steering wheel. Transfer your results to the PCF Exchange app and, if necessary, send your customer a PCF response to let them know the data is available for them. With this step, you have completed your calculation process. But before we finish up, please remember that in Catena-X, the data for direct and indirect emissions will usually come from internal data sources, while the upstream emissions are generated in your supplier's production systems. The upstream emissions can be requested from the respective sub-supplier or calculated, for example, by using information from Catena-X compliant databases. For more detailed information of the calculation process, check out the Catena-X PCF rulebook. If you are wondering about the format of the PCF data, you will find a list of standards at the Catena-X standard library. And this is how you calculate PCF data with the calculation apps in Catena-X.